This is the farthest I could take you on company space bucks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research isn't everything.
It is to me. And Sam. You need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
Approaching 45-46 feet. Surface temperatures. Drop pod deployed.
Blueprint synthesized.
I feel like if I step on that, I'm gonna die. Oh, there's a temperature thing. That's
Holy
not good.
Holy smokes! That did not go as planned. I should find a way into the water and get to the drop pod.
Oh, these give me heat. Ow, they burn me. Never mind. It's gonna get eaten by a monster, isn't it? I can already tell. I don't wanna go in there. Oh, apparently the water's warm. Who would've thought? Oh, it's time.
Found the drop pod.
You can pin stuff. That's cool. A ribbon plant. Standard O2 titanium fiber mesh. I need a knife. Silicone rubber. Don't I need a knife for that? Wait. Whoops. Oh no, I just needed C-blusters. How much space do those take up?
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower's as easy to spot as Lil said.
Oxygen.
You.
All right, I have a scanner.
The seats are red. I like that. What is that? What is that? There's electricity over there. Cool.
Blueprint synthesized.
Let's see. I already have a scanner, I have the knife. What's next? There was a sea glide part over here, right? Over here somewhere. There it is. One out of three. Uh-huh. He drops up in your base. There's lightning in this, what? Okay, hold on. Sign. This one. Can I put this down? Aw. I use storage containers, I put them in here.
Additional blueprints to your data bank. The standard oxygen tank can be upgraded for deluxe and VIP breathing.
VIP breathing? Nope. Plenish oxygen. Dope. Okay.
The Sea Glide is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map.
Well, I don't think I need the repair tool yet, do I?
Some of the wildlife down here is very grabby.
I can't go towards that thing though. No, give me my sea glide back, please. No!
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
If I don't move, it can't see me. Oh, it actually can. I assume that can hurt me, right? This looks like a shark cage. I don't know how much I like this. Eaten by something. How do I get on this? Oh, there's a ladder. Mineral detector. taxi truck. Table coral, I found you.
That sounds like a distress call.
Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters.
Why can't help that person?